a trainer who trains amazing animals. Take a look at him here. Here he is. Guess what his name is?
Richard.
Whenever I Google myself, that bastard comes up.
Richard's dogs are very talented. Okay, so what we've asked them to do is recreate some scenes from Richard Curtis's film.
Oh, and you've got to try and guess what they are.
I'm going to be so good at this.
He's the first one.
Make attention.
Roll the tape.